Hi and welcome. My name is Kartika Nair and you are watching Synchro Shakti. This is the channel where you get all the tools, the techniques, the exercises, the knowledge on self-help, spirituality, personal development, NLP, mindfulness, mind mastery, emotional mastery, Ho'oponopono, everything you need to take your life from where it is right now to the very next level of its existence. So if you love that kind of stuff, you love working on yourself and expanding your reality, click the subscribe button because this is the channel that will deliver you all of that and more. Also hit the bell icon so you're notified of when new uploads come forward. Today I will share with you a technique that has been around. I'm just reproducing it, just sharing what already exists. So this is not any original content. This is something that's been around and it's come back. A lot of the law of attraction teachers online are talking about this now. So I experimented with it last night. I did not use my techniques. My techniques work 100% of the time. So I did not want to merge my techniques with this one. I wanted to be scientific and test this particular method out just without mixing it with any other method. So it gave me results, it gave me overnight results, and I thought it'd be a good idea to share this with you guys. So this one is called the two cup method and it's based on the concept of reality shifting or dimensional jumping. These are all concepts based on the idea that we exist in parallel realities, parallel dimensions. Whatever we can possibly imagine already exists and is existing simultaneously. So all of that is a little, you know, quantum-y, you know, stuff that I won't jump into today. Today I will jump into completely into the technique itself. So here's what you need to do. Okay, so the first rule, the very first rule is choose something specific that you want to change in your life, but something you don't have too much power over. So that's what it says in the instructions. Okay, something you don't have too much power over. Choose exactly what it is that you want to change. Step two is decide what the current reality is. Okay, what your current reality is around what you want to change and what your desired reality is, how you want to see it changing, what you want to manifest basically. So be very clear on what the situation is currently and be very clear on what you want to manifest, what it looks like to actually have manifested what you want, the shift that you want to see. Okay, the third step is to get two glasses, get some sticky notes, you know, so you can label the glasses, get a pen so you can write what your desire is and what your current situation is, and get some water. The next step is to fill one of the glasses with water. Okay. And now you're going to take one label. Okay. One sheet of paper. Okay. This is a blank one. And we're going to write one word that describes your current situation. So on this one, you're going to write your current situation. I'm just writing that down here. Current situation. Okay. So let's say, for example, you want to manifest a relationship. Okay. So let's say your current situation is no relationship. Okay. No relationship. This is the word that describes your current situation. Now we're going to go ahead and stick this on the glass that is filled. Okay, like this. So we're going to just wrap it around here like that. And now you're going to take one more sticky note or a sheet of paper. Okay, blank. And we're going to write in this one our desired situation. So let's say the desired situation is, in your case, let's say you want to manifest a relationship, right? So the desired one would maybe be a conscious, spiritual. Now, you're supposed to use one word, but, you know, I'd like to use more. Conscious, spiritual, relationship. Relationship. Okay, so that's what I've written. Conscious, spiritual, relationship. And now we're going to stick this onto the second glass, like this. So take a moment to think about how your life is. currently without the relationship, how lonely you feel or how however it is right now, go ahead and think about that and contemplate that for some time and how you do not have the desired relationship. Now when you're ready, you're going to take one glass of water, the one that has the water, and you're going to pour it onto the other one. We're paying attention to the sound and the feeling in the present moment of pouring this water, especially the sounds. Now you're advised to just sit back and see the glasses in its new state, where this one is empty and the desired result is full. Now you're advised to simply relax and just contemplate how life is now that you've achieved what you've been wanting to manifest. Just get into the vibrational frequency of just being relaxed now that it's all happened for you. The second final step is to take this water of your desired reality and begin to drink it. Final step is to take away the tags and put the glasses away. So when you're drinking the water, that satisfaction you feel is equivalent to the satisfaction you feel of having achieved what you've been wanting to manifest. So feel it. And so that was it. That was the technique. I hope you enjoyed it. Now, if you get some good results, I'd like you to come back and tell me in the comment section so I can share those results with other people as well. Thank you so much for watching. I enjoyed having you here with me. And I look forward to seeing you in my next video, provided that you've subscribed and hit that bell icon. So go ahead and do that right now. And I will see you again soon. Thank you so much for watching. I love you all. Namaste.